ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Second race of the season, of the winter season, and the last.
Here we go. First main event of the day.
Alan is driving that car tonight. It ain't K9.
Green flag.
Go, Ricky Eichstead.
And Carnish is going to lead him off turn number two. Wood and Toe. Beats Ryan in third. Eichstead. Schaefer running in fifth.
The track's rad right now. May the best driver win. Ricky Eichstead. Chris Carnage in the lead.
Eichstead trying to go to the inside of Beachwood.
Uh-oh, they got together.
Up to second. Up to third, I'm sorry. I can't read. Proceed.
I'm glad I didn't tell him it was,
Now here comes Eichstead again. Out to the left, maintains third. Right behind them in fifth, it's a 55 car over.
Alan Wold in second place. Chris Carnish. Third place has been my buddy and my friend, Ricky Eichstead. My crew chief. He'll be up here. Crew chief and me here in a month. Smoked him yesterday. Alan Wold's trying too hard. Oh, try, Alan. Ricky Eichstead.
They have quartered away through this time by 5 laps, 10 to 15 to go. Second back to third is about a half straight
over. Chris is tired, wobbling in front. Good lap, Rick.
Oh, Carnish way sideways, parks and saves it. And K9 gets in the side of his
head. He's riding the rim.
Perris Wood. Now Carnish got to go to the top, trying to find some traction, trying to take the lead back.
Ain't going to do it. Chris, you got out of place and he passed you right up. Look at Ricky Eichstead. You won't catch him now, Chris. He's gone. That car's got more horsepower than ours does. Oh, no, I forgot. Alan Wold, the biggest, fast driver. Whoa. Here comes Ricky Eichstead.
Eichstead's still there. Beats are on Bird Smith, 6 foot shape.
Good job, Alan. And Jessica, where's she at? Here she comes. The Schaefer. The hot mess. And Ricky Eichstead. And third all by himself. I can't wait to race up here.
Next time, I'm going to be 10 laps down, 10 to go. You've never moved the race before. I think everyone you have. Lots to start at this time. I'm not sure the drivers cross flags. That tells them they're halfway through the race.
Halfway through. And Schaefer and the 13. Oh, Ricky Eichstead.
This time. by about 8 to go. Light traffic going from here.
Gotta walk down the path of that traffic. One by.
No problems for Wood getting around the first lap car. That's the 13 Camaro of Mike.
Straight away, Rick will get him right here. Oh.
Jessica.
Car ain't running good, Jessica.